Thank you for visiting HydroStop305.com. I'm Daniel Pena, Technical Sales Representative for HydroStop. Today I'm going to be showing you how to mix Barrierguard. So come on over. Barrierguard is the only product that actually is not ready to use right out of the bucket. Requires mixing. But for you, it's actually easy today. Now, Barrierguard is white, almost looks like milk. Now you're going to pour the whole thing out. Now the next ingredient you're going to need is water. The next ingredient is going to be Portland cement, type 1. Portland goes on in, your hourglass is inflated.